term they use is breathing their wire rope through the motor. And this is a grip hoist type motor. So it means you just plug it into the top end, it goes through the gripping mechanism and comes out the bottom. So you're going to have to weave your entire wire rope until the stage comes tight. Well, they're actually on the other side, they're doing the same thing. So you stick it down to the top, it comes through out the bottom. This is the easiest type of hoist motor to reef because you don't really have to do anything. Some of the other types, you have to open up and wind the rope through there. You have to know how to do it properly. So there's different types. This is called a grip hoist, or a grip hoist type is a Z-Max motor. Side to catch up. You want to see the reeve on the other side?